the intercept mark. So they're looking a lot more assured in defence, Box Hill. Greaves, beautiful kick to DeWitt. He's been swung forward and is providing an option. Inside 50 he goes. Aducci will bring the ball to ground. Coghlan was there to spoil for Werribee. Cooper's wrapped up. Got a legal handball, according to the umpire. Brockman's elusive. From the pocket, Brockman towards goal. Don't tell
no!
me! He's done it!
No, he hasn't.
Tyler Brockman with a stunning effort.
He has!
It's a goal! That is the quintessential team lifter in front of the pavilion, if you don't mind. Tyler Brockman is one classy player, and importantly, he's brought it back to a three-goal margin.
He was having a shot, but I thought it just sort of came off his boot. Really, really funny. Paddling it towards it, picks it up cleanly, and that has dead set floated through and marked on the goal line as well. I think that Werribee defender also...